Ella. Have you ever loved someone and just had that feeling to make it just love somebody more than you love yourself? But you know, love can be a dangerous thing. I ain't never bringing my shit back down here. I'm false, no gray, for real.
I just got love with my old girl. You was supposed to be my world. I just got love with my old girl. You was supposed to be my world. I just got love with my old girl. You was supposed to be my girl. I just got love with my old girl. You was supposed to be my world. But she want a nigga with a Benz, so I just bought me a Rolls Royce. She want a nigga with a Benz, just manifested a Rolls Royce. She want a nigga with a Benz, I manifested a Rolls Royce. She want a nigga with a Benz, I manifested a Rolls Royce.
Like, even if that shit was like unintentional, but you know, like, I feel like you was trying to do that shit to hurt a nigga, cause you know I was like fucked up, so you just trying to get to it. It's cool.
But fuck it. So I made most of every day made a better me. All these blue faces on me got me heavenly. I'm really on that, so where's my legacy? My heart broke apart, but it made it great to me. Lately, it's crazy, shit been so epic. Probably got your girl in my crib right now naked. Hell yeah, I just had me a girl, but that shit is in the past, this is it. But I apologize to all the girls that I heard play with. They hearts made them feel like I was all that they got. We was all together. I just got love with my old girl. You was supposed to be my world. I just got love with my old girl. You was supposed to be my world. I just got love with my old girl. You was supposed to be my girl. I just got love with my old girl. You was supposed to be my world. But she want a nigga with a Benz, so I just bought me a Rolls Royce. She want a nigga with a Benz, just manifested a Rolls Royce. She want a nigga with a Benz, I manifested a Rolls Royce. She want a nigga with a Benz, I manifested a Rolls Royce.